Hello my friends from Star Citizen. Today, at first, a little dance. The 3.18.2 is live. Hooray! Today I'm upgrading my Drake cutter. I found in my inventory a size 2 repeater. I'm going to try sticking this repeater onto my rake cutter. I hope with success. Billy Zane II has donated me about 200,000 alpha views. I hope I will find the right way directly to change the repeater. I had never made such a change before. To change weapons on my ships, I mean. I also asked me why my ship isn't yellow. It must be yellow. What is the exact name of the repeater? Two seven Klaus and Werner. Here we have the 227. So, boost size 2 repeater must be exchanged. Now let's have a closer look.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
If you want to see a clip about the ships of the month April 2023, please look closer into my
vehicle
channel
selected.
Or click top right.
Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Please visit us again.
Rubbish on my way, I don't like. Yeah, these are the 227 laser repeater. Oh, the cutter is also locked. I don't understand. The whole ship should be yellow.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
This is the right color pot. It's a premium color from the shop. Ah, now. I like you so.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following locations. Please visit us again.
Wonderful, like a German postcard. This is the port I used. Now to see the difference between size 2 and size 1 repeater, I will change one repeater.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System. Please visit us again.
I don't want to do anything wrong now. That's why I'm proceeding slowly. Now I have one.
Welcome
size
to the ASOP vehicle
one
retrieval system.
Laser repeater and one size 2 repeater on
vehicle
my ship.
Selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Buddy, you are wrong. Why you don't believe me? Now you can see the difference between laser repeater size 1 and size 2. Okay, I have to say goodbye for now. I hope you enjoyed this clip and we see us again soon. Thank you for watching and bye bye.